There's a combination of technologies. Cloud is certainly one to allow them to expand, get more throughput through their existing systems. But it's not, it doesn't fix everything and create some of its own challenges. I think automation, getting the people more efficient is going to be one of the things that's quite key now and in the next 5 years.